Yeah, wait, yeah. I don't know how these rappers are managing, watching me go for the kill. Gotta go, I wanna see what is happening, gotta go see what's the deal. All of you praying for deals, me, I'm calm, I'm keeping it real. All of you bit on the mold, I'm cold, I'm really just breaking the seal. Wait, breaking the seal? It's winter time, how do you feel? She bending and popping a pill, I'm sipping and feeling so ill. I'm living a dream, house in the hills, my manji told me it was skilled. Looking at me, holding it still, they trying to sign me for a mil.
I know they clock me when I walk in full Monty. Now I saved the day cause the case they hit.
Alright, what's going on, blah blah, on to today's video. Today I came to my boy George's house cause we're going on a photo shoot with his car, so it should be a dope vlog. Again, thank you for tuning in.
The concrete, I know they watch me every time I ain't set properly. I know they got me on lock trying to pump me to soap. Hood classics, get it from the cult. Know I brought it with me cause we got it in and bolt. Good maverick, run up with the wingman. Water up on him, Top Gun, coming with that big bang. Know we got a big bag, she know I got it on me. Calling up her old friends cause they heard that they could rob me.
Alright vlog, so that beginning part of the vlog was a little weird because these little girls, George's neighbors, were staring at me hella hard. Like, I didn't even know what I was saying, but well, their mom came out and the mom was like, oh, he's recording. And I was just waiting for George outside and I was like, this is so weird. So I don't even know what I said, but I'm here with my boy George.
What's up, man?
Yes, how sir. Yeah, so we're gonna go do a photo shoot. We might go to a couple locations and stuff. I don't know, every time one of my friends like gets a car or something, we always do like photo shoots. Like over the years, it's just been like that for like the longest.
I noticed too that it's been all the photo shoots you've done were infinity.
For real? Yeah. last time I was watching the vlog where I took pictures with Martin in his car, and I was like, damn, that's crazy. We've just done hella photo shoots. So yeah, we're gonna go to a couple locations and just get some dope shots of my boy George. So thank you for watching.
Shout out to the boy Chongo for doing this.
Hell yeah, hell yeah.
And I ain't doing for you, but couldn't have forgot the green. Every time they want some now, I know they gonna holler me. And I'ma be about to quarter past infinity. When I shoot my last few, head back to Stu and spike my history. I know I'm lone and I roll on my own back home. I'm in my zone in my mind, seeing clones of the bone. Cool phone to get some.
Alright vlog, so we tried going to the top of the parking spot, the spiral one.
Everyone knows if you live in Fresno.
Yeah, if you live in Fresno, you know what I'm talking about. But I guess it's locked because I had heard people were doing donuts and stuff, so there was just no control over it. We just came to this one spot right here, and we're just gonna get some shots right here. And like I said, we're gonna try a couple locations, so it's still gonna come out dope. So we're gonna get some shots right here, and yeah, let's do it.
Dreams we had, the love we shared, this is what we're waiting for. And in my mind, in my head, this is where we all came from. The dreams we had, the love we shared, this is what we're waiting for.
Vlog, so we got a couple shots of my boy George. I think they came out sick. I haven't done a photo shoot in like a minute. It's been probably, I don't even know when was the last time, but I'm pretty sure they came out dope. And my boy George,
they came out sick.
Perfect model for every occasion. So just got done doing this photo shoot for my boy George. It was a dope shoot. You know, we went to a couple spots, and shout out my boy George. for the little photo shoot. Like I said, Jorge has been my model for years. Thank you for watching this video. I'll see you on the next video. Peace the fuck out.